This may look like we're pulling a feed wagon, but it's really a bandwagon, and we want you on it. Because dairy farmers across North America are realizing that Massey tractors are the most productive machines they can run. Don't believe it? Maybe that's because instead of following your own path to productivity, you've just been following the herd. Well, the truth is staring you in the face, and it's time to man up. We're going to prove that when it comes to high horsepower performance, Massey can match Case, Deere, New Holland, or anybody else. And we aren't the only ones who believe it.
We were John Deere, that was in our blood. But we've changed with the economic times, and we're now colorblind. We look for value.
It is really, really easy to operate and handle, and it's so smooth.
We believe that they're the best performing tractor out there.
In the world of dairy farming, the work never stops. So neither do we. Massey tractors are built to do it all better.
And there's no other tractor that I know of that has that versatility as the Massey does.
Faster. Slower.
Well, I liked it because it goes real slow. You can slow the vehicle down. We just have a hand switch and you can control the speed at that you're going.
And more fuel efficiently than Case, Deere, New Holland, you name it.
The Massey tractor burns 3 gallons per hour less than its competitors. 3 gallons an hour times over 1,000 hours a year. That's more than 3,000 gallons per year, less fuel through the Massey. That's real value.
The key to our performance is our one-of-a-kind drivetrain. At the heart of it is our Dyna VT transmission, the world's most productive CVT.
With the CVT, there is no clutch, and that's the convenience of it.
You don't have to rattle through a lot of gears like you do on the power shifts on the other tractors.
I've heard stories, you know, about people that first get in the tractor and they think something's wrong with it because it's not shifting. Come to find out, they look down and they realize that it is shifting, they just can't feel it.
The CVT transmission is really second to none as far as efficiency.
I've heard some of the competition, some of those that are driving the IVT and the Deeres aren't extremely happy with their product.
With the feedlot, they were running a Case tractor that was burning up a transmission on the hills. They switched to the Massey tractor with a CVT transmission and they have had no problems, plus they use less fuel.
The Dyna VT also lets you control engine speed and ground speed independently. We call it Forager mode. You simply control ground speed with the foot pedal, while PTO speed remains constant.
The forage mode would be very handy in keeping the same amount of feed to the feed bunk as you went along, as your load changed.
Put it in pedal mode and just drive it like an automatic car down the road.
And our dynamic tractor management system works hard to help lower fuel consumption.
When we're running DTM in the Massey Ferguson tractors, it sets the RPMs for me for what's most efficient for how fast I want to go.
So now you have a choice.
A lot of our friends, they run Case. We've rented one or two of them. They're always just loud, clanky.
We've switched to Massey because of the fuel efficiency and the great personnel that we're able to get a hold of anybody we need to.
We enjoy running the tractor, the features, the everything's at your fingertips.
Are you going to settle for less and just keep following the herd? Or are you going to be more productive than you've ever been before?
We are getting the same capabilities, and even some aspects it was even better, for quite a bit of less money.
It's a great tractor, absolutely excellent fuel economy, and it's dependable. Give it a look.
Talk to your dealer soon. Take a demo and find out more. Then, if you're man enough to face the facts, take some time and chew on it. Because we're not just out to change your tractor. We're out to change the game.
So man up and get a Massey.
Man up with Massey.